Cincinnati's acting city manager says it's true the city doesn't have enough sanitation workers, but he says it's false that the trash won't get picked up on schedule in some neighborhoods. Patrick Duhaney says 98% of the routes will not have any changes, and the 2% that do will get their trash picked up the following day. In the meantime, the city is trying to hire more help.